Should have probably kept it running.
Why?
So it doesn't go up the exhaust and shit.
Got it?
Yep. Yeah, it's coming in now. In it.
Yeah, I wouldn't bother with another TV.
Yeah, they're pretty shit, aren't they? They're not. They're a bit overrated.
You've got to spend too much money on to get the actual power out of them.
Yeah, that's going to be full. Take these clips off.
Yeah, these don't even. These don't even. The lights are full.
Yeah, right.
Just need some fish in there.
Yeah, it's full, man.
Got in though. Got to get up through that.
Maybe.
So what, did it die?
Nah, it was struggling, I turned it off.
You shouldn't turn it off.
Why?
You gotta... When you turn it off, it can suck up the exhaust.
Yeah.
Well, so maybe you fucked it more then, by doing that. So how do we know that there's no water in there?
So just a little bit of trackside maintenance. No, but really what's happening is the air box is full of water. We're gonna take out the glow plugs and start it up and hopefully piss out any water that's in there. Whose idea was it to go into that? So all the glow plugs are off. Cleaned up as much of the box as we can. Cranked on. It's all right. It's not pissing out anything. Could be alright.
How much do we do it? Just keep going a bit. I don't know. There's nothing out.
Nothing's coming out. Like, there was a bit of mist at the start and that was it. He goes, there might be a bit of mist, but that's normal. So there's no mist, basically. You had one little bit of mist at the start and that was it.
Yeah.
First crank, and then it's clean after that.
We'll chuck them back in. Couple more to be sure.
Get it, let it go a little bit longer.
Alright.
Fingers crossed. What can you?
Fucking Leroy Jenkins. Unbreakable.
Give it a few reps, I reckon. Hey? Keep doing that, you got fuck loads coming out. Now off, off. Just keep doing that for a little bit. Start again. I went second here.